Fine, so we are going to have a talk show and we have Sangeeta Singh and Karan Jangid. So Karan from Rajasthan, right Karan?
Yes sir.
And Sangeeta ji from? Delhi?
No, Rajasthan.
You are also from Rajasthan?
Yes sir.
Good. Okay. So we are going to have a talk show. In talk show, Karan is going to play the character of a host who is going to host a show, kind of coffee with Karan or something, and Sangeeta ji is going to be the guest. What character are you going to play, Sangeeta ji?
I'm going to play character Deepika Padukone.
Deepika. Fair enough. So, over to Karan. Go ahead, Karan. Start.
Okay. So, hello guys. My name is Karan. And I am from Coffee with Karan. So welcome to your own show, of which name is Coffee with Karan. So today here we are with our special guest whose name is Deepika. So first of all, let me introduce. I think there is no need to introduce her because she has been talk of the town for a long period of time. But still, we would like to introduce our viewers with her. So hello, Deepika. How are you?
Hello, Karan. I am fine.
Okay,
so it's my pleasure rather than you call me on this stage.
Okay, but
give me a chance. It is my dream to meet you.
Okay.
It's my pleasure.
And it was my dream to meet you because the TRP of our show has been pretty low for a long period of time. And that's why I decided you to be over
here. No. It's not true.
Okay, so like you have been talk of the town ever since the last movie of your film got released, and it was you can say it was super hit. So what would you like to say about it? Whom would you like to attribute the credit to?
I want to give credit on myself only, because I am the one who played the character in that film.
No, obviously you played the character, but who, like, if we talk about the director of that movie, so did you contact him for that role, or was he, or did he contact you for that role, or like you were contacted by someone else?
No, because I have been in film industry so many, I think 15 to 20 years. So now I am, my relationship with other directors and other actors are so good and so nice, so there is no need to give a request or give them that I am willing to work with them. I want to, so there is no need to. Everyone knows me very well.
Okay, like if you talk about your latest film, it was pretty good, it was super hit. But let's talk about your film which couldn't release on the cinema, which couldn't make it all the way to the cinema because of some issues. I'm talking about the movie Padmavati. It wasn't released on cinema because of some issues. So what would you like to say about it? What do you think about it?
No. After releasing it, it had been proved that the movie was so good and there is no controversy. I think there is no matter of controversy in this film. So it is a very nice movie and everyone loved that movie.
I am not talking about that movie, but it was released, but still it was released only in some states.
No. Not now. This time it has been released all over the state, all over the India. There is no issue.
Okay, so I've seen you acting in Padmavati movies and in your movie, in your last movie Padmavat, and you played a really, you can say, significant role in that. And you are from Rajasthan, and the character that you play, that you played in that movie, was also from Rajasthan. So how much do you think, or would you say, that your being from Rajasthan helped you to play that character in that movie?
Because it's not my field that I worked on that movie, because it is the totally responsibility on the director's shoulder. So he did his work very well.
And like if you are from Rajasthan, so that's why you didn't face so many difficulties. But how many difficulties would you say you would have faced if you weren't from Rajasthan in order to play the role of that character?
What?
Like you are from Rajasthan.
Yes.
And that's why you didn't face so many difficulties to play the character in Padmavati movie.
But I left Rajasthan so many years. I am not now living in Rajasthan. I am from Bombay.
Okay, you live in Bombay, but still you are connected to Rajasthan. Like still you belong there.
No, there is no connection. There is no connection.
Okay, so where do you which district of Rajasthan do you belong to? Like, is it Churu? Is it Sikar?
No. I belong to Dholpur.
Okay, and how long has it been since you left Rajasthan or since you started living in Mumbai?
Yes, after marriage I left Rajasthan.
Okay, and haven't you been there even for a single time since then?
No. I didn't take any chance to go there.
Okay. So, like, don't you like Rajasthan or like you don't want to get there? Like, what's the reason?
No. Because I don't want to tell about that. I am an orphan child, so that's why I am living here and there in my childhood. So, I don't want to talk to that one.
Okay, this is the part of your life that you don't want to talk about right now.
Yes.
Okay, but still.
Make audience round cry.
Audience.
Give a chance to audience. There are so many people sitting out here. They can also ask some questions. If Deepika is
okay. So, like, I think I've asked you so many questions. Now, let me give chance to our viewers so that they can also ask you some questions. Okay. So,
audience,
I would like to.
Is there anyone who would like to ask any question?
Yeah. So, audience, is there anyone who would like to ask question? Sir, I would like to ask.
Real audience.
Okay. Sir, I thought that I need to do. Okay, so guys, if there is anyone.
Guys, आपके सामने दीपिका बैठी है, कोई सवाल कोई नहीं आएगा.
So, is there anyone who would like to ask question? Then he or she has freedom to come up with their questions.
दीपिका जी, why did you choose Ranbir?
Because
there are many other heroes are in the industries. Why did you choose Ranveer only?
Because I love him and he love me also.
Can I ask one question?
What quality did you see?
Because we have been in a relationship with four to five years, so we become a very good friend, and we also known each other very well, so we decided to get married.
But I think your personality is not match with Ranbir, because you have tall, very tall, and Ranbir height is average height.
No, scene is not like that. He is as much tall as I am. It's not true.
Because you look like a model, because you have a good height.
No. The situation is not like that. He is also tall and a smart guy.
Next audience, anybody else? Mike, go ahead.
Sir, am I allowed to ask?
Yes, you can.
Sangeeta ji, I want to know, how is Ranbir as a co-actor?
She is Deepika, not Sangeeta now. She is Deepika.
Okay, Deepika. Can I know how Ranbir as a co?
Yes. But as I think, we didn't work together. Is it?
Ramleela, right? Madam, Ramleela.
Ramleela.
There are 2-3 films you worked with him.
Yes. No. He is a very good actor, and there is a good combination between us.
That we saw in Ramleela.
Ma'am, could you please tell us a good moment as well as a bad moment with Ranveer?
After marriage, I think there is a only good moment.
No.
There
on
are
the
no
set.
Bad moments. On the
Ma'am,
set,
I'm
no,
not...
no. On the set, I want to say that he is a very crazy person about his dresses and his way of talking. So sometimes I got irritated.
Yes. And as we all know, he's a energetic person. So
yes, he is.
Do you feel he's very energetic person? I mean, dance in with a lot of energy, talk with a lot of energy. So do you feel any difficulty? I mean, matching his energy on the set?
No. I am also an energetic person.
But you don't look like, ma'am. you look like very calm and subtle person.
No. I am also an energetic person. I am not a bore and a simple person and quite person.
So after so many films, ma'am, what would you like to say about your achievement in film city? In your filmy career, I'm about your career.
I am totally satisfied.
Is there something you want to achieve? Is there something left you want to
yes,
achieve?
I want to do that role that I appreciate in my career and I also like want to that roles again and again. That's Kal Aur Aaj, Aaj Aur Kal, something that it's my favorite movie. It was my favorite movie and still it is my favorite movie.
Yeah, of course, man. We hope you will get that role soon and best of
thank
luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for your lovely comment.
Anyone from audience?
Yes, sir. I have a question to Deepika, ma'am. Deepika, ma'am, do you have any dream role that you didn't get a chance to perform?
Yes, I said before, Kal Aur Aaj, it's my favorite role and I want to do this role again and again.
Not now, sir. No, she's asking, is there any role which you have not done yet?
Yes. This is my dream role as the Priyanka Chopra did in the fashion. So it's my dream role. I want to do this role.
Okay. Do you ever try to direct any movie in our future?
It's totally dependent on future. Yes, definitely.
And this type of movie,
I would like to do this.
It could be.
What?
With any social issues? Which type of movie do you want to direct in your future?
It's totally depend on script. Which type of script we will take, as a director,
which type of movie it would be?
What kind of movie you want to direct as a director, ma'am? Not as an actor.
Horror, comedy, drama.
Yes.
Social issues.
Yes. I would like to direct the movie that like एक रणबीर कपूर के संग थी वो क्या थी पता नहीं नाम नहीं याद आ रहा नहीं नो नो सर बर्फी
यू कैन टेक एनी नेम मैम डजंट मैटर यू कैन टेक एनी नेम
हां सो आई थिंक बर्फी ओके बस
ओके मैम डू यू डू एनी सोशल वर्क एज अपार्ट फ्रॉम एक्टिंग
यस देयर आर मेनी सोशल वर्क्स बट इट इज अ सीक्रेट it is only a private thing what charities we do and would like to do so it is a very personal matter.
Actually, ma'am, I asked this question because we all know you suffered from depression once, so that's why.
Once, and everyone knows about that I was need a doctor and a doctor cured me. It was a psychiatric doctor, so everyone knows this story.
So that I wanted to know, ma'am, are you doing something for that kind of people, I mean, who are suffering from depression and all?
Yes, there is only the one way that you take a doctor and psychiatrist as soon as possible, because depression is a very serious condition for anyone. So I would like to say that without any hesitation, you should go to a psychiatrist and tell him about your background.
Host bhai sahab, wrap up kijiye time. come.
Okay, guys, I think all our audience have asked a question. Now it's time to wrap up. And Deepika, it was really nice having you here again. And we would like, I'm literally looking forward to having here again and again, over and over again, so that the TRP of our show keeps going on over and over again.
Yes, yes, yes. I want to meet you again and again.
And your payment will be debited.
My pleasure.
And your payment will be debited to your account.
Credited.
There is no need to do this.
There is. You are saying it on camera, but you will say that there is a need off camera.
Okay, thank you. Rather, it's my pleasure.